the dean you need. I am the dean you love. Please come back to me. I am the dean you know. I am the dean you need. I am the dean you love. Please come back to me.
Somewhere there is a room where there is no gray or gloom. The place is full of light, with teeth all gleaming white. And there are piles of smiles on the ground. Someone misplaced the key, causing glow.
Our Mecca of the market before dawn. Our prophet speaks to us, counted once the sun is gone. What do we hope to gain? Work our hands and spirits wrong. La ilaha illallah, Muhammadun Rasulullah. Teachers and pop icons, empty drums beat loudest noise. We swap their quotes and CDs like children trading toys. Follow along, bite the barbed hook deep in our jaw. La ilaha illallah, Muhammadun Rasulullah. Pictures of politicians preen across our TV screens. Pretentious plaques and posters stain our minds and magazines. Promises of burning match, igniting dreams of straw. La ilaha illallah, Muhammadun Rasulullah. Of my face, every place I go, in my mirror and in shop windows, like the lead in my own show. Do I dare look closely, see each wrinkle, scar, and flaw? La ilaha illallah, Muhammadun Rasulullah. As children we would play and sing, learn, weren't afraid to try. We felt hope and we felt free, unafraid to fall or fly. Now do we dare follow our hearts to find the childhood dream we saw? La ilaha illallah, Muhammadun Rasulullah. Poets and the people of the past in every land live to teach us, try to reach us. How well do we understand the equal human worth we have? Unites us all in sacred law. La ilaha illallah, Muhammadun Rasulullah.
That song was written many, many years ago with my good friend Idris Phillips, who wrote the music. And the words were written over many years. The first part of the song was written when I was living in Syria. And the second part of the song were some lyrics that I wrote when I was living in Pakistan. Some lyrics about childhood and youth and how important it is for us to keep that innocence within us. And with that in mind, I have a very special guest here today. I'd like to introduce you to Amira Eltoumi. Come on in, Amira. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
How are you doing?
Good, alhamdulillah.
Thanks for being here with us today.
And Amira is a wonderful singer. How long have you been singing, Amira?
Since probably I was three.
Three? And how old are you now?
Seven.
Wow, so that's kind of a long musical career so far. You want to sing a song with me today?
Yeah.
I was talking about childhood and youth, and this is a song a little about that, which you know very well, I know. It's called Sing Children of the World. La 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 la.
Truth will unite us all, subhanallah. Thank you very much, Amira.
You're welcome.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
You are amazing, mashallah.